All right, we are here with the Hunter Call of the Wild. I'm so excited to be playing the game once again. This is probably one of my most look forward to games of the year. I had a blast when the beta was out, and now that the game is about to go live, we've got a cool look before it goes live, and so I'm going to be hopping into it. It unfortunately didn't save our last save where I last left off, and so we're kind of picking up all over again, but we're going to get into it and kill some stuff, hopefully. It should be quite a fun time. I just want to make sure before we get going here that the live stream is up and it looks good. Can you guys hear me? Everything going on okay? Yeah, it looks like it's going well. Okay, let's get into it. What's up, guys? How's it going? I love the transition to getting right back into things.
Outposts are great for stocking up or just taking a break.
All right.
Wow, you're a fast learner.
Gain XP. Okay, so I've already killed something. And basically, like, this game, if you guys aren't aware, there's a bunch of things that kind of go into it. You've got, like, perks and skills and different things that you can buy and upgrade. I do have a skill point available. And it looks like the only thing I can get right now is... Wait, no, we've got, there's two different things here. Oh, okay, looks... It, before it was, like, passive and stuff, but now it looks like we've got a couple different... Stalker and Ambusher.
Hi there. I've got a bit of an unusual question.
What's up, guys?
I hope you don't mind.
This one, Scent Tinkerer.
I think I mentioned Galinda, right?
Yeah, Galinda.
Well, here's the thing. She's writing a book about fallow deer. Her second one, actually. She's got a small obsession for fallow deer.
Okay, stop talking to me.
Anyhow,
she wants a picture.
I
got it.
Book and was looking for
I'm good. How are you guys? Welcome to the stream. We'll get going here in a second. We're going to be streaming quite a while.
Yourself, so
thank you. Get out of here,
I
Nvidia.
I thought I'd pass along her offer.
I can't get the game to hook, so I have to do windowed mode, unfortunately.
She'll pay quite well for it, so it may be worth the effort.
Gotcha. Cool. Okay. So,
she
stopped talking. Seriously.
Place.
I just stopped talking. Okay. Goodness gracious. All right. Are we good now? Are you done talking to me? Okay. I just want to look at my freaking skill points. All right. So, we got Scent Tinkerer. Not satisfied with the performance of scentlers in the store, become a true scent alchemist. Number of uses per canister. I don't really care about that at the moment. This, on the other hand, directional tracking cone becomes more accurate. Yeah, let's do this.
Garlinda is lovely, but here's a friendly tip.
Why is she talking
don't
about
ask her?
Her
about fallow deer unless you mean it.
Why are you
she
still talking
stop.
About her?
It's beyond obsession at this point.
I don't care about Garlinda anymore.
No one better for hunting tips when it comes to fallows. Oh, and her venison stew is
something
out
right over
of
here.
This world. Makes me hungry just thinking about it.
What, does she think I care about this Garlinda chick? What's up, Long? How's it going? Charlie, welcome to the stream, everybody. Okay, so I discovered this point up here. I want to find Bison. That's what I want to do. I discovered this. This was freaking awesome. I don't know where Bison are, though. They're probably in one of these other places. But I want to also discover things, so we should just kind of do some hunting and level up and stuff. And under perks, though, this is the thing with perks. There's rifle, handgun, shotgun, archery. There's all kinds of different things. So under rifles, what do we have under rifles, for example? Muscle memory. So there's a bunch of different things we can get. So we'll have to kind of proceed once we level up, I guess. All right, what's up, guys? Welcome to stream. Let's get going. Let's kill some stuff. We've got something right over here. Keeps barking at me. Let's decide which way we want to go first. Let's go towards this area because there's some fuels over here. So let's turn on to go this way. So yeah, if you guys have never played a hunter game before, the game actually is incredibly... You have to be very quiet and slow and pace yourself and actually hunt. Stalk. It is quite a long process to play, but it's a lot of fun. Thank you. Please don't. Come on, man. Please don't be like that in chat. Welcome to the stream, guys. Everybody who's joining. Hopefully, you guys are having a great day. I was going to stream earlier in the day, but I decided to wait until now. So that way, more people could obviously watch it. And so, rifle's the best. Yeah. You know, and I used the... I did unlock the... I think... I don't know if it's a bow or what I unlocked. Something for archery. And it was not that great. I miss, like, all kinds of shots. Arrows cost money, you know? Okay, dude. Get out of here, dude. Seriously. Annoying. I don't want to have to monitor chat while I'm playing the game. What's up, crazy lad? Thanks, man. I really appreciate it. Thank you so much. So there's some fuels over here, which I want to go this way. The cool thing about this game, too, is there's multiplayer, which is awesome. What in the heck was that noise? Let's go over here, then. Happy Valentine's Day. Thank you. Hopefully you guys are having a great day. I think maybe... school's still in session, right? People just got out of school? I don't even know when school is anymore. Obviously, it's... You get out, like, what, May, June? So, yes, you would be. Oh, I found a really great spot. It was unfinished at the time, I think. But I traveled up this road into this area, and there was, like, some really crazy stuff up here. But this whole area is... I didn't even remember this, so maybe we'll go this way. I think we will. Hey, eNtaK, paint the town red? No, dude, not right now, obviously. What's up? Wanna be comedy? I'm sure we will eventually. But today we're hunting. Yeah, and like I said, I apologize for my kind of my bar popping up at the bottom and stuff. I could not get the game to hook in OBS in any way other than window mode, and so I had to hide my taskbar, unfortunately. How's my day going? Oh, it's been a kind of a nutty day. What the heck was that? Kind of a nutty day. I didn't get like anything done this morning. My wife was gone for a while, and so I was watching the kid and stuff. Thanks, Super Hedgehog. Thank you. So I was hanging out with my little girl. Happy Valentine's Day to you too. Hope you guys are having a great day. Okay, so the biggest thing with the hunter is there's a lot. Oh, crap. We're almost to the point of interest. Let's go over here. Thank you, Tanker. Thank you. Are there predators in the game? You know, this is the one thing that I'm kind of confused about. You have, like, I'm pretty sure you have health. Although I did slide all the way down a mountain earlier and nothing happened to me. I'm pretty sure there are wolves, but I don't know if they will attack you. Kale, I'm not hunting anything at the moment. I'm just kind of looking for points of interest and stuff. I'm getting back into the game. And so I'm just going to run. We'll find something will give us a warning and there'll be a good notification. I'm not hunting anything at the moment, but it did not save my save from the alpha that I played. And so we're kind of starting all over, and I did have some things unlocked and some perks and things like that. So we got to start fresh. But, you have to build this. It costs money. I don't want to build this. It's like a lookout post. So not all these points of interest are things that I can get XP for, I guess. But what I want to hunt... is some bison. Yeah, I want to hunt the bison. Look at all the deer over here. This is like a freaking heavy area. Holy crap. Actually, let's look around here. Do we see... Oh my gosh, why is the... It's so slow, and I have it turned up all the way. It needs like some tweaking or something. All right, there's some fields over here. And usually... Before, I found all kinds of stuff in the fields. Hey, thanks, Mary. Thank you. Appreciate it. I want to venture further inland, though. You know what I mean? Like, I don't want to just stick around in this one little area. I want to go way over here to... What is it called? What's the next place called? Hirschdorf. It's European, and I don't know how to pronounce anything. Hey, thanks, Tinker. Yeah, if you guys are new to the stream, or you guys are new to the channel, or you guys are... friends of the channel, you guys have been around forever, you guys are awesome subscribers, you know, definitely make sure to drop that like on the video, because it does help with kind of after the fact. Try to find a bear? Yes, I would love to. There's a squirrel. You can kill the squirrels and rabbits, but you don't get anything for them. Look at it go. Should we just shoot it? Get wrecked, squirrel. We got it, I think, though. I don't think we can do anything with it. Oh, squirrely squirrel, I just killed you in-game. Look at that. And look at him. What a cutie. You got ammo, too, so it does cost money. How much does this game cost? I'm not entirely sure what the price will be when it comes out. I thought I read something like 30, but I might be wrong about that. Don't quote me. Mythical killer. 60? That sounds more like it. 60 definitely sounds more like it. What the heck? What's popping to you, man? How's it going? You liked being killed, squirrely squirrel? Oh my gosh. Can you hunt bison? Yes, you can. I just gotta find them. I've got an idea of where they might be. They're definitely probably in another zone. I know in this zone that there were wolf sounds up here, but I don't think there were wolves in the alpha that I played. I think I found the perfect game for your channel. Okay, I will check that out. Thank you. We gotta find some deer, guys. We gotta find something. The thing is, you have to actually build up and progress. And so you need to, kill a bunch of stuff to get experience progression. What is that? I wish I could get the game to hook the OBS so I didn't have to worry about the task bar at the bottom. Cage, what up? You know, if you guys don't ask for shoutouts and you just say hi, I'm more inclined to probably just say hi to you. Oh, this is a... This is kind of that dead area up here. Where are we going? Should I follow? I should probably just follow the road. And I'm sure there will be something that will, scream at me. I have killed one deer, yeah. It was kind of the intro starting deer. Like I said, it didn't save my save file, and so I had to start all over again. I had a bunch of them last time. I love this game. I love these games. I must have played that alpha so much. And I'm definitely going to be bringing a lot of this content. So if you guys are looking forward to more, definitely drop that like and subscribe if you guys are new to the channel and you haven't already. Have you ever heard about, I have not, Martin. Steven, probably not. Probably not. Okay, the number one thing about this game that just amazes me is just the absolute detail of everything. It's freaking insanely cool. Gotta get some multiplayer action going on. Do I know Blitz? Yes, I know Blitz. We've done videos together in the past. Oh, that's so loud. Moving through here. What up, Patrick? I'm really surprised we haven't heard anything. Like a red fox or anything. There we go. Right as I was saying it. Alright, let's see here. Is it right up here? I need some better binos. The thing is, you have to kill a lot of stuff to get a good amount of money to unlock different things. I mean, it's insane how much things cost. But they want you to obviously play the game for a long time. And the cool thing about Call of the Wild is, it's not like the other ones where you gotta buy a bunch of, actually spend money, real-life money. That's what I like. That's what I'm... I feel like it's right there. Isn't that it right there? No. No, I don't think it... Oh, maybe it is that. Maybe is that it right there? I don't think it is. I can't see it. I'm not very good at spotting things, and so I have to... Sometimes it takes me several tries. I thought it's right here. If I can just get eyes on it, I can spot it. Wait, what's the one thing? I gotta take a picture. Okay, I gotta make sure I do that. Just get rid of that. Although I don't want to prompt her to talk about Galinda some more. Oh, watch out for the tree. It's in here somewhere. What the heck? It's seen me. did it see me? This game is so touchy, man. I can't tell what's what. And I'm so like, the way I play is, you guys are gonna get a real good, fresh taste of what it's like for me to actually play games like this. Sometimes I forget to talk. Rest zone. Okay. It was right here. I don't know how it saw me. Dang it. Okay. There it is. Alright. So now we wait for a good shot here. Ah! Turn. 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 I see ya. Turn. No. Don't. I'm not gonna shoot you in the spine. Turn your little body. Don't walk. Don't walk away from me. There it is. No. That's not gonna be a good shot. Did I get it? I got it!
It's bleeding, so that's
boom!
It.
Nice.
Follow the blood trail to find it. Shouldn't have gone
Shh.
Far.
We gotta sneak up on it. Alright, we got it. It shouldn't have gone far. I think you might need a little tweak in there, AI. I guess it was a good shot. Right through, right in the front there. Listen, if you keep asking for subs or shoutouts, I'm gonna block you. I don't want to do it. Don't make me do it. Oh, ain't she a beaut? Does this count? Okay. All right. Well, that was a pretty good one. Integrity bonus, 100%. Whoo. That was a nice one. All right. How's the volume, guys? Everything okay? Everything sound good? Thank you. I'm not. Is that the thing that's giving me the? No. I'm not like an amazing hunter or anything. So. Picture time. I don't know. How do you even take a picture? I didn't even know. I should have listened to her. Key bindings. Picture. What? Hunter Maze tab. How do you even take a picture? Do you see it? I don't even see it. I should have listened to her, maybe, instead of actually making fun of her. My volume's good. I gotta do it like through the Hunter Mate. Something right there. What's making that noise? Squirrel or something? With the binos? That's what I thought it was with the binos, but do you like just left click? Everything is cool. Everything is awesome. Yes, it is. Oh, a nice little lake. Yes, they're a bear, I think. Okay, we're going. I don't want to go down here. We can't even go there anyway. We need to go this way. No, I do not, Ryan. No, I haven't. I probably will if there's an update or something. Okay, thank you, Logan. Thank you. Thank you. We got that deer. Pretty good shot. Okay, so that's the thing is, like, we just got to keep building up. You get money. You got to kill a lot of stuff. You got to get money, got to get experience. It's a sweet progression system. That's what I think it is, a left click. We'll do it on the next one. Oh, yeah, because I remember it's like I tried to take one last time, and it's like, you're too far away. Get closer to get a better look. Press P to take a photo. All right, thank you. I did not even want to pay attention to her talking about Galinda. She just kept going on and on. She wouldn't stop talking. It's like, lady, maybe you're friends with her, but I'm not. Hey, crazy lad. Thank you, man. Thank you for the donation. I really appreciate it. Holy crap, what the? That was a crazy sound. There it is, right there. I'm gonna take a photo. Just get out the way. Oh, this is not. Bam. Can I take it?
I think you need to get a bit closer for a clearer picture.
No, I don't. Oh, crap. How do I get. I can't get rid of this! Okay, there we go. Yeah, that's what she said last time. Thank you, Crazy. I think they might need to tweak the, there's multiple things here. It's a whole herd of them. Oh, yeah. I'm good, man. How are you doing? Thank you. Thanks for stopping by the stream. Goodness gracious, there's so many. Let's take our pick here, huh? Ryan, I can, yeah? I've got one coming out tomorrow. I think it's a new one. Where are you? Oh, that is so loud. Take it easy, squirrel. We can track that one over there. Maybe, but I want this one. I want this one. We're gonna get it. Wind's blowing that way. I think we're okay. Stop it. There's so many. Alright. Where is that one? I'm gonna quick scope ya. Oh. Oh, it's right there. Oh.
I just received the picture. It's beautiful.
Beautiful.
Oh, I'm sure Gerlinda will love this. Oh. Everything you see now is part of the reserve, but the land itself is only privately owned by the Zommel family.
Dang it.
The head of the family is Robert Zommel.
That was a good shot. It almost went down.
The hunting reserve.
Woo!
Well, as long as it doesn't get in its way.
That was a good.
You see, the Zommel family business has an agricultural arm, which include the grain and corn fields spread throughout half of the reserve. Unfortunately, fallow deer love corn, and they've dug into the Petersheim fields.
That better
recently.
Be high.
Zommel usually turns to Gerlinda to keep the fallows off his fields.
Sweet.
But she's been bogged down with the book lately. If you feel like hunting some fallow deer in Petersheim, Zommel will make it worth your while.
All right, thank you. Appreciate the what did you do today? I haven't done much today yet. I hung out with my daughter, played a little bit of games in the morning. There it is. White-tailed deer? I really doubt it. I've only ever seen these fallows. Look at this beast. Boom! Integrity bonus 100%. 20% consecutive harvest, quick kill bonus. Equipment unlocked, predator jackrabbit collar. Cool. Nice. 966 cash. Cash money. Nice, Ryan. We got deer in my backyard, and I don't even live in the woods. They're just freaking everywhere. Hi, eNtaK. You and Blitz make really awesome videos and really enjoy your hunter videos. Keep it the awesome vids. Thanks, LC on PC. Appreciate it, man. Do we get anything? We got one perk point. We leveled up. Okay. So, we're going to go rifle. I thought there was also, like, passive or something, too. But I guess not. So this is, unlocks the ability to ready your next shot without leaving aim mode. Increase ready speed after firing of all weapons. This is a passive perk. And then breath control, that's probably good. That's probably good. I don't know if... Hold breath is an action that can be performed in aim mode, ready to steady a weapon temporarily when landing up a shot. Decreased heart rate penalty from exhaling. Reduces the cooldown so your breath can be held again. That doesn't seem worth it, but what is this? Holding your breath increases zoom when using rifles with iron red dot and holographic sight. Oh, that seems good. And what's this? Yeah, zeroing? Gosh, maybe for like a massive rifle or something. Okay, well, we're just gonna do this. Boom. Okay. Did I get it? I don't have a skill point. Okay, cool. Okay, cool. Good shots, man. Brent Castillo, thanks, man. I'm having a great day. How are you guys? You having a great day? Thanks for stopping by the stream. It's going that way. Okay, let's see where we're at. We're almost... Let's go... Are we almost to the next zone? We're almost to the next zone. So, let's just head this way. We're going to the next zone. Maybe I should look at this one. Let's go up there. See what that is. It could be either a lookout or like an actual point of interest where you can get experience for it. I want to get as much experience as I can because I want to make sure I'm like maxing out my points and stuff. Oh man, this game is... I freaking love this game. It's definitely not for everybody, but it is a lot of fun. If you have the patience to play, the time to play, it is a ton of fun. Okay, we're gonna find out what this point is in the movie. Hope you get to spend this Valentine's Day with your wife. Yeah, she's feeling better. Made her some breakfast. That's a fox. Made her some breakfast this morning. She's getting her hair done right now. Kind of a Valentine's Day treat. And then we're just gonna hang out later and stuff. I have a lot of stuff I need to do yet today, but luckily for me, I'm pretty efficient. Most of the time, at least. I need to get... I don't know how much I can get done. A lot of it's this game, so... Sound a bit muffled to me? Maybe. Maybe I move my mic closer a little bit. Can you hear me now? Let me see if I can fix my mic a little bit. Let me know if that's good. I just gotta remember not to yell so much. Thanks, David. I really appreciate it, man. I also appreciate all the mumbo-jumbo you just said. So the problem with the freaking red fox is I cannot ever see them. And they're incredibly hard to shoot. And the only ones that I have got have been these weird, crazy, glitched ones. And so I did get one from a really long way off, but I had to track it for a long time. I do have a pet. He's a pug, and he is snoring in the background. I don't know if you can hear him. I'm good. How are you doing, Patrick? Can you pretty well? It just sounds a bit muffled as all. You know, you're not the first person who has said that. Other people have said that. I wonder if it's just my mic or my mixer settings or something. I'm not too sure. But you aren't... Maybe... Are you the same person who has said that before? In the... comments? Maybe it's just you, bro. No, I think other people said that, though. No, War Thunder will never come back to the channel. I'm never playing that game on the channel again. Yep, game is coming out in 2 days. You guys are getting a good look at what the game's going to be like. And I mean, I don't know. If you like these games, you're going to have a lot of fun. And this game is totally different from the old ones, I guess, in terms of like progression and like kind of the non-pay-to-play type of stuff. Yeah, Hunter Classic was good. I enjoyed it. Oh, this field right here is the field I was thinking of. And I think there's a feeding zone in one of these fields. Think a YouTuber to have a family? What? Lots of YouTubers have families. What are you talking about? A lot of them don't, though, but... I had a wife before I had a YouTube channel. So, yeah. Thanks, Ryan. Appreciate it, man. Thanks for stopping by. I don't know if you're leaving, but I appreciate it. I also wonder, I think they're a wild boar. Dang it, another thing you can build. It costs money. I don't want to freaking pay money. But I think the cool thing is that if you find one of these, that usually means, because it's like a lookout location, it usually means that there's like a, it's like a high traffic area. My dog, just so you know, my dog might bark in a second. If he does, I apologize. This is a live stream. I will not be able to edit it out in the future, but I think he's not going to bark. I think my wife is quiet enough to where he didn't hear her coming. Yeah, I mean, this is kind of, it's not necessarily, I know it's not a tree stand, but it's like a place you can build. Gosh dang it. Hold on. I can't, this is driving me crazy. I gotta recenter my mouse constantly. Because of the stupid taskbar at the bottom. What the heck? I can't even click on this. I didn't want to build that. Oh, I was just gonna see what it is. Oh, man. How much money did I just get rid of? Oh, I've got 5,500. That's not bad. But now, I just built something in a place I didn't want to build. Whatever. It's okay. Maybe I'll come back here eventually. Look at this nice lookout here. So I think what usually this means is that this is a high traffic area, and there'll be something maybe in this field over here. Or straight right in front of me. Hello, fox. Okay, do you think I can get this thing? I don't know, guys. I'm nervous about taking this shot. I'm gonna miss it. They're so freaking hard to kill. I can't kill this thing. I'm gonna try though, if I can see him. Don't go behind that tree, please. My breath. So I think they spawn here, is the thing. See him right there. That'd be a nice. Might be able to kill him right now. Let's give it a shot. Oh, he's laying down. Oh, that missed. I either nicked him or I missed it completely. Gosh dang it. I waited like a half a second too long. I really hope it hit him, but I don't think it did. If I would have waited like another half a second, I would have probably hit him just fine. Crap. Why no War Thunder? You want to know before you unsub? Because the game is boring and the community is horrible. That's why. It's a big repetitive over and over and over game, and the community is awful, in my opinion. I can't even click because of the stupid taskbar. Gosh dang it. I missed him completely. Dang it, man. Pretty sure I missed him. I can never kill these things. They're so small. Yeah, he's not even bleeding. He's only trotting away from that. Bro, you just got shot at. You're not running? Okay. So, question though. Is he out here in this field? It did hit him. I don't think it hit him. I didn't hit him. There's no blood. There's no blood trail. Why am I able to move this quicker now? Huh. Something was like locked. There's no blood trail. Look. Do you see blood anywhere? He was, like, right up here. He sat down, like, right here. Or something. And I shot him. Yeah, there's no blood. Yeah, I used to play sports all the time back in the day. I don't now, though. You're right up here still. Where are you, dude? Ah. I want to get him, though. I want to kill him. Did you hide it? Don't, because it interferes in stream. What are you talking about? I pretty much only play PC games, yeah. I do have a PlayStation 4, and I have played a little bit of stuff. But I got it for if, like, I, you know, get PlayStation games come out that I want to get or whatever. But my whole mind about that has changed. Because there's not many that come out or that even worth covering, really. What sports did I play? I played basketball, I played football, wrestled, I was in track, I was in cross country, did all kinds of stuff. Lots of cross country, though. Lots of wrestling, too. Yeah, I definitely did not hit him. Yeah, I know, you're right here, bro. Oops, I might have just yelled. I was just like, I want to kill this guy. I'm talking about the taskbar? Well, I have to hide it. I don't want it to be up all the time. I can't get the game to hook. And the other problem with these things are that, you know, it's like right in front of me here, but it's so, you got to wait for a clearing. You got to track them for so long. Oh, that's why. I see. Where the heck is he, man? It's right up here, man. Do you have another job? Yeah, I do. I'm a computer administrator. Okay, we're gonna get this thing. This is the game, though. It takes a while. You gotta slowly hunt him. I don't know. People are random. People have random comments. David, please don't spam. If you spam like that again, I'm going to block you from the chat. Time you out. I have Ghost Recon, actually. There's a rabbit. The dev sent it to me. It doesn't... I don't know. It just doesn't look as interesting as I thought it was. It looks like The Division, honestly. It looks like The Division. My FPS is 60. I got it pretty much on Ultra, though, too. I tweaked it a bit. Is that it right there? That's it right there! The crap! Alright, I'm getting him this time. Gotcha! That was a gut shot, though. Dang it, man. That was probably not the greatest shot, but we got him. Also, it does depend on what caliber gun you use and stuff, too, so I don't know what requires what, though. But I think I'm okay right now with what I have. Look, 0% integrity. Man, $1,100, though. That's good. That's a lot of money. Look at that, though. Right lung, liver, stomach, intestines. I was just like, I obliterated this thing. No wonder why the integrity was nothing on it. Oh my gosh. Freaking destroyed that thing. Alright, to the next zone over here. You know, I'm not too sure, Sarah. I've literally been wondering that kind of stuff for... I don't know. There's something weird with my channel. I feel like YouTube... Like, sometimes when I post videos, certain times it'll say... Be careful, this video is blocked in some countries. And I'm like, what? What countries? Why is it blocked? It doesn't make any sense. Here's another one. So I'm not too sure. There's something wrong with my settings. I got a meeting with a YouTube person this Thursday, which hopefully will solve whatever issue it might be occurring. But I think it has something to do with that. I could be wrong, though. Maybe I'm just making it up. Think I can kill that thing? Got it. It just laid down, too. We're out of ammo. Let's get it. I was going to play squirrely, but I decided not to. Can you nose scope? Probably. Probably can. Tanker, what's up? Hello from South Dakota. Alright, where is that thing? Yeah, where are you at? Oh, it's right here. Didn't even show up. Okay, that's getting annoying. Oh! They're so hard to kill! Get good shots on them. Destroyed its spine. $932. I'll kill them all day if it's gonna give me that kind of money. I'm alright with that. Lots of money, man. What's with the purple zone? What does that mean? Huh. Yeah, super. I don't know, man. Am I Madeline's mom? What? Hide top Windows bar. I can't hide it, guys. I have to have it in windowed mode. If I put it into full screen, it's going to black out the game and I'm not going to be able to capture the footage. I don't know, Steven. I don't know what kind of sights and scopes and things you can get. I can check when we get back to if we go back to the outpost. I can fast travel there. But what I'd like to do is I would like to find the next one in this zone, because there's one in each zone, and then I can fast travel to it. What's the objective of this game? Is to kill stuff, to progress, get experience, get money, buy new things, level up your character, get new perks and stuff. Actually, speaking of which, we don't have anything yet. We got $7,600. Hunting pressure. When you kill an animal. Oh, right, George. Thank you. I totally forgot about that. If you miss a shot, too, they have, like, they're more vigilant, and so they're very, it's, like, hard to kill the same one again. They'll just keep running for a long time. They'll eventually slow down, but you guys know more about the game than I do. Well, I knew that, but I didn't put two and two together. All right, I really don't want to keep hunting these foxes, though, because they are annoying to deal with. Luckily, though, there's no, like, penalty. Like, if I shoot one and don't go get it, I'm not going to get, like, penalized, I don't think. I think... Is that a... that's a log. Okay, he's, like, right down in here somewhere. Let's see if we can find him. I know you're here, dude. The call sounds don't seem right in terms of the volume and stuff. There it is right there. There are wolves, I think. I might be wrong, though. If I can spot him, where is he? I would like to just get him. What the crap, dude? Was just talking about how intense they are. Did that not sound like it was like right behind me? Oh, there it is. Is running really? It saw me? Oh, he's just walking now. See, it didn't seem like it would have. I might be able to kill it from here. Let's give it a shot. It's pretty far. That missed. I shot way too quick on that one. Yep, there it goes. I see him right here. I'm just, like, shooting like crazy now. Well. Darn it. I shouldn't have done that. We gotta go this way anyway, so I might as well. Are there coyotes? I have no idea. Oh, thanks, David. I really appreciate that. Coyote? No, that's a fox. Is that what you're talking about? Or are you asking about it? There might be coyotes instead of wolves. Those are some bad shots. That's what I get for rushing. Should have just got closer like I was originally going to. I have to remember that this game is not like other games, and you have to take your time. You have to pace yourself. And actually try to get a good kill. He's coming back at me. Let's see if we can get to this rock here. Don't run, dude. If we can just get to this rock, we might get a good vantage point on him. This area is so loud. Oh, you hear me. Where is he? Where is he? Look at the weird meshing there. Graphical bug. He's right down in there somewhere. Hello? Where the heck is he? Oh, there it is right there. Nope. Not yet. Pop out. He's right behind that log. There's his head. Is he looking at me? Be nice to get a better scope too. Stop that sway. He just keeps going behind that freaking log, man. Come on, dude. Oh my gosh, this is gonna be hard to shoot him through here. Now I can't see him. Oh my gosh. That noise is insane. So loud. We're going down. We're gonna get him. We're gonna get him. Crawling through the mud. Like a real hunter. Yeah. So quiet. So calm. We stalk our prey through the mud. I'm gonna get right up next to his face and obliterate it. Mm-hmm. If I could just get a really good shot, man, I could get some good money on this thing. I have no idea what the next update is. No idea. Kyle, what's up, man? It's gotta be right here, right? The unfortunate thing about doing this, I'm not gonna know where it is, and then it's gonna spook, and I'm gonna be right next to it, and it's gonna run away, and I'm gonna miss it. Thanks, James. Appreciate it, man. Thanks for watching. Definitely drop that like if you guys are enjoying the stream. Drop that like button. Click that like button. And then, if you guys are new to the channel, you guys haven't already, definitely make sure to subscribe. Where are you, dude? See, this is right where he was, wasn't it? Alright, here's what I'm gonna do. I don't think there are any microtransactions in this game. It's one price. You buy it, you're done. And I think that's something people are gonna really like about it. He heard me or saw me? Alright, ready? Where is he? Look how beautiful this game is. Seriously, right up here. I'm definitely gonna spook it. And it might run into the woods. Oh, it's so loud. think I see it. No, that was not it. Did it run? When it gave that warning call, I bet it did. Dang it, man. They're so hard to hunt. Where are we at on the map? Hey, we're almost to the next zone. Let's keep going then. Oh, here's a trail. The bee sound in my right ear. That was crazy. Did you guys hear that? He's running. Oh, he's walking. He's going that way. Ah, I'm about to give up on that thing. I want to hunt some bigger stuff anyway. Done hunting the freaking foxes. Let's just go. I'm the master hunter, although I just missed that one. I could have probably should have taken a shot. Okay. Hey, don't self-advertise in my chat, please. Thank you. Can you shoot birds? Yeah, you can shoot birds. You can shoot birds, squirrels, rabbits, but like nothing comes of it. Yeah, I see all the messages, guys. That's why, like, you know, if you self-advertise in my chat, I'm gonna time you out. Okay, so please don't do that. Most people can tell if you're like a channel, they'll check you out. You don't need to advertise like that. I understand that, you know, it does, for starting out, it does help do that, but I don't know. Just make the chat about the chat, about the game. Yeah, ever since Ryan, or whoever was asking about War Thunder, ever since I stopped playing War Thunder, my channel has been 20 times better in terms, no, 20 times better, 100 times better in terms of the comments, what people say, how people respond to each other. It's a way more friendly community, and I really pride myself on the fact that our community is awesome here. This area is so, there we go, we're in a new zone. Oh, I think I just tagged it right here behind this. In a new zone. Yeah, there are secondary weapons. Okay, so now we just gotta find the outpost, which is probably along a road. So we have a ways to go yet before we get back to the roads. But look at all the fields here. There are so many fields in this area. And it's a huge zone, too. Wait. There are... Yeah, okay, it just doesn't show up yet until I get close to it. Okay. Yeah, McChicken. Actually, on Friday. This is a hunting game. The Hunter, Call of the Wild. This is their newest game that's coming out in 2 days, and it is freaking awesome. Yep. Pride myself on that fact too, Dragon. I know of Sunday, but I've never talked to him or anything. Alright, let's see. We're in a new zone, so maybe we'll find some new stuff. I want to find bison. That is like the number one thing I'm looking for. And I won't stop until I do. I don't care how long this stream is. I'm gonna find him. I have no idea what attachments there are. Once we find the next outpost, we'll look at and see what kind of scopes they have, what kind of weapons and everything, because they could have added stuff since the last time I saw it, which I'm sure they did, actually. All right. Let's look. Don't talk like that, dude. See you later. Adios! Keep the chat clean. Just so you know, if you get blocked in my chat, I'm pretty sure you're blocked from posting comments on my channel. So if you don't want to get blocked, don't be disrespectful to other people. Or swear or whatever. Keep the chat clean, please. Actually, I'm surprised that that was not blocked. My filter should have caught that. It's right up here. We're gonna get him. Whoa, really? Somebody's happy getting your mate on for now. You're about to die. What if I'm, like, sitting here, like, creeping around, and then, like, all of a sudden, I get attacked by a bear? I don't think you can die. I literally jumped off a mountain earlier. I, like, jumped off a mountain and slid down, so I'm pretty sure we're okay. So we're going to have to get up over this ridgeline, I think, to see this thing. How do you get notifications for when I stream? Well, you can get notifications for when I stream or when I post a video. If you're already subscribed to the channel, right next to the subscribe button, there should be a little bell, a little gear. Like, I think it's a bell. You click the bell, and then you click get notifications, and then you can, like, have them sent to you. Just check the box. Yeah, Evil Organ. I've seen enough to know that this is an insta-buy. Yep. That's I think most people saw it's going to be once they see content. There's already stuff out there, but yeah, I mean, it was kind of early on and there weren't like a lot of variations in animals and stuff. I can't wait until we get to like hunting bisons, getting some new weapons and stuff to hunt them. Mating call. It's so happy. I don't make pre-stream vids anymore. I don't do that anymore. I do that for Twitch, but I just kind of switched to YouTube. It just makes sense for right now. Maybe when I go full-time YouTube, I can stream on Twitch more and stuff. But for right now, it help, like, this is a video that will be posted to YouTube later. And so it just makes more sense to do it on YouTube. Less effort. I don't know what that is, Ryan. Sorry. Alright. Here we go. The clearing. It only took us forever. Alright. It's gotta be in this field up here. It's a clearing. This area is gonna be awesome to hunt in because there's so many open fields. It's a freaking plane? Do you hear that? There's a plane. I hear a plane. There it is. That's perfect right now. Let's see if we can get it. What? It's running. There's no way it saw me. There's two of them. They're going to mate. What up, dolphins? There's the road. Look at how beautiful this game is. Just look at the sights for a second here. Look at this. Gorgeous. What is G, right? Yeah, auto walk. What's your favorite game I play on the channel? Right now, it's probably Conan Exiles. I'm freaking obsessed with that game, but this game is going to be right up there along with that. Yeah, where's everybody from? That's a cool thing, Liam. Thanks. But you don't have to say, like, I live on Bradbury Street in in California or something. Like, what state are you from? Or what country are you from? If you're an overseas viewer. I'm obviously from the U.S., so South Dakota, so... I don't even know. I wonder if it can even... It probably can't even see me. Because of that hill. If we get a warning, we'll stop. Hey, take it easy, James. Michigan. You see that sunset every day? Ohio. Jake, you're from Ohio. Cool. I was born in Ohio. around the Sandusky area. Shoot it. I just want to shoot this thing, man. Where are you? How did it get over there so fast? It must have trotted over there. Georgia, Ireland, Pennsylvania. What up, dead shirt? I'm concerned about crossing this field. I want to follow that road, though. That main road. See if we can find the outpost. We'll come across something else. I want to find something else to kill, too. There's some other kind of animal. But I think we're going to find mainly deer and fox right now. South of Columbus. Oh, cool. Norfolk. Iowa. Turnusnen. What the heck is that? Where's that at? Turnusnen. Whoa. Utah. I hear a chainsaw. Are they just messing with me? That thing is just on the prowl. It's just running. It's just like running, trying to find love. Connecticut. Cool. I'm going to keep checking the map regularly just so we can see if anything pops up. There's supposed to be a lodge in every area. Would you hear that? Must be like a squirrel or something. Croatia. Cool. So all kinds of tracks here. Let's track something. This game is gorgeous, man. A lot of it's, I mean, majority of the game is walking around, but you walk and then you find something, you kill it. Canada, Houston, cool. Okay, anything popping up yet? No, we should go to this lookout location. Let's do it. Go to the lookout. You can survey the land. It's really cool. Huge and nice, a big zoom lookout. What's this? Usually in the fields, they're like, you want to investigate the fields a lot, like go through the fields, because there'll be like feeding zones or sleeping areas or whatever, and it's kind of like good to know, because then you can come back and look at that spot, and usually there's stuff there. I live in South Dakota now. When is the video? How long is the video going to be? Well, we've already been recording for an hour and 5 minutes, so at least over an hour. It'll be, I think maybe like, I don't know, maybe 2 hours? Just depends on how into this game I am. And how long I want to go. McChicken, it's not about the subs, it's about the views. And I have a ways to go yet. It's close, though. But consistency is what I'm looking for. Oh, we got a ways to go. We should just run. Yeah, there's a lookout spot in the last zone, like up on top of this mountain. It was freaking cool. You could see probably this whole area right here. It was awesome. I wish I would have, like, we might be able to fast travel there, actually. Stinker, please don't spam, man. There's a house over here. Or something. Some kind of barn. I don't think these are anything. I don't think you can do anything with them. We'll go investigate it. Let's go check it out. Germany, near Frankfurt. Wow, people from all over the place. Can you play as a deer in the multiplayer? Oh, I don't know, man. Maybe. That's awesome. I don't think so. That would be great, though. Be hunted by your friends. Look at this, guys. This game is superb. It's just superb. There's a lot that goes into it, Super Hedgehog. You can just Google it, bro. Oh. Here we go. Oh, I got it. I thought I was going to run, but I got it. I didn't make a noise or anything. Cool. Just barely saw that, too. Yeah, the delay is probably pretty bad. I always optimize it for quality over like engagement, simply because I know that this video is going to be up later. Okay, so the question is, there it is. Boom, first shot, look at that. Haha, 100% integrity, nice, 626. Whoa, look at that shot. That was awesome. Nice. Sweet, I just barely saw that out of the corner of my eye too. Sweet. But it was interesting, I was like running, wasn't I? And there was no, didn't give a warning or anything, didn't see me. He was downwind from it or something. I was downwind from it. The wind's blowing that way. I wonder if there's anything you can do with these barns, interact with it or anything. Doubt it. There's a point of interest up here though. Is that new? Just popped up. Wrangler's barn. Yeah, we'll check out the weapons and stuff once I find the next outpost. We'll look at everything. So, what is the... You hear that? Barking. So, nothing. No point to this place. Just something cool. Different thing. Yeah, I'm not going to set this up, but... That is a good indication that this area is kind of a nice hot zone. That and the fact that now that it's marked, I can always come back here. Look at how many fields there are, though, man. There's another barn over there. Fields everywhere. I'm still going to go this lookout. This way. Your Wi-Fi is just bad? Nope. I don't care about you right now. Those mating calls are insanely loud, dude. If I find a bear, trust me, I'm gonna try to kill it. I don't know if I can bring it down with this gun, though. I'll probably have to shoot it like 5 times. It's up here on this peak. Well, we'll go back to hunting after I get this lookout zone. We can see what the area looks like. So I saw they posted a list of, so there'll be more, obviously more added to the game, but if you go to the Steam page, they just posted an announcement of all the different things that are going to be in the game, and I think a bear was not one of them. That's going to be the game when it releases. There are bison, though, and I think there are wild boars. Somebody does live in Ireland. Yeah, I saw somebody lived in Ireland. What was that point? Looked it up, and you can play as a squirrel and eat some nuts in the corner. Yeah, I don't think so. That does not seem legit, bro. This is kind of crazy. This is definitely not the path. Alright. I do like, though, the higher up you get, you start hearing wind and stuff. It's kind of cool. Maybe you are. I don't think you are, though. There we go. Here's the road. The water. The mud. The rain's probably pretty loud, huh? You live in North Korea. I doubt that. I highly doubt that. I think you'd be arrested for talking to me. All right, here we go. Check this out. This is awesome.
Schoenfeld is not only known for its good hunting grounds. There are some old bunkers here from the Great War. We often get youngsters out here exploring them, so keep an extra eye out when you're hunting.
Keep an eye out for some youngsters to shoot them? What's wrong with you, lady? Okay, so the outpost is probably up here. So we're going to have to go get this one to find it. So now we have all these other points of interest. So all these spots are probably either like things I can get experience for or these structures that I can build. Oh my gosh, that rain is probably really loud. All right, so we're going to head that way. Let's go. See if we can kill some stuff along the way. Wild boar! We're going to kill a wild boar! Was it me, or did those sound incredibly similar? Next face cam? Probably not for a while. Yeah, this game is really cool. Yeah, it is in Germany, I think. This area. This game is set in Germany, I think. Dude, there was a boar. Be a man, kill it with your hands. I want to do some bow hunting, though. That's going to be a lot of fun. Dang it, where is that boar at? Well, at least we know we can find boars. Is this a road? Yeah, what's your favorite mobile game? I'm pretty much obsessed with Clash of Clans. I mean, Clash Royale. And, Star Wars Force Arena. At least the rain stopped. Now my ears feel good. That was so loud, man. Alright, let's see if we can get a track of that boar. I really want to kill a boar. That would be cool. I'm going to assume this is a fox, though. Yeah. Dang it, man. Okay, that's... What the heck? Did you hear anything? I heard nothing. Oh, here comes the rain again. Ah, crap. I've never been to London. Nope. My pug's name is Axel. Oh man, let's get this boar. Thanks, pal. I'll try. We walked right past this thing. You love the outdoors and gaming. Yep. Gosh, that's... freaks me out every time. It's stupid fox. I don't even know how I'm going to be able to see that thing through this thick area. It's so thick through here. How am I gonna ever see it? This is like straight up thick wood hunting. No tracks of this thing. Huh. Is the boar bugged out? I don't hear any noise, nor do I see any tracks. Ooh. Ooh. Autumn looking area. Well, there's some tracks down there. It's so thick in here, man. You must scream, you must die. Oh, there it is! Spot it, spot it. Oh, there's two of them! Oh! You must die, Bart! Whoa, cool, there's a bunch. I couldn't spot it. Who came up with my name? I did. Well, not really. I didn't really come up with the name. I got it from a web series called Pure Ownage. You see it jump? Oh, man. That was so cool. I think it had to run down, ran down this. Oh, man. We're close. I'm going to go back down just in case. Thanks, Elsie. The tracks are all weird. There it is. I want to spot it so I can track it a little easier. Okay, okay, okay. Get your gun out! Oh my gosh, it's perfect. Oh, I hit it, but it's not going down. There it is. Come on! Why am I reloading? What is this game? I'm not playing a freaking Call of Duty. Oh, it died right there. Sweet. We got a boar. Sweet. That's awesome. That's great. It literally died right at the end of the road here. That was a pretty good shot. It went down really quick. There were two of them, though, so there's another one nearby, but I'm sure it's running. Oh, cool, man. Ooh, yeah, pick it, pick it, pick it. And it's cool too, man. Oh, look at that shot. Sweet. 100% integrity. $913. Nice. 49% quick kill bonus. We got a boar! And we got a skill point too. Alright. One skill point available. Alright, so here we go. Let's look. We got the stalker and ambusher. I'm gonna go this stalker route, I think. So we could get another thing that increases the distance at which tracks are visible and highlighted. Or we can reveal information about the animal's gender. Don't really care so much about that. All of these come unlocked, so decrease your visibility in foggy weather. Gain a 15% increase in health. What? I don't care about those. That's good. Trail line is automatically drawn on your hunter mate between tracks of the active trail. Huh. Artemia has unlocked the ability to make accurate predictions about the local weather conditions. It unlocks the ability to approximate when the weather will change and to what state, for example, when it goes from clear to rainy. I don't know what to get. Bacon tonight. Yeah, bacon tonight. I don't know what to get. Group size when I'm guessing I need zone tracks. I don't understand what the point of that is. Healthy animal. Ooh. Money. Reduces damage taken from fall. Maybe you can die. That's good. Ooh. That's really good. I might want to get that. That's good too. Oh. There's some good stuff. Huh. When general wind speed is about to increase. These are kind of, you know what? I'm going to hold off on doing anything right now. Just to choose to think about it a little bit longer and make the right decision here. Okay. Weather prediction seems like a good choice, but I don't know how much it's going to come into play or if it's actually in play yet in terms of, like, you know, your scent and, like, visibility when it's... I don't know what's, like, actually working well yet. Okay. First of all, what do I have here? I have a collar. And I think that's it, right? Yes. Okay, so I have a couple things already. It makes them stop moving? Wait, what? Probably not, Elsie. What the heck, Bush? I want to find the outpost in this zone. That's like my number one thing I want to do. Listen, Elsie. Okay, dude, you don't need to spam ask it. There's a delay in the stream, so if I don't respond right away, it's probably because I am responding and you just need to wait to hear it. So, calm down, man. Why does it do this sometimes with the map? It like bugs out. It's weird. So many fields in this area. Be careful on mountains. I slid down a mountain earlier and nothing happened to me, so... Oh, hip. Oh, that's not a... I thought it was a boar. Sounded like a boar to me. Maybe I will die if I fall. Hey, welcome back, Logan. Welcome back, James. Oh, yeah... I'll look at like the forums and stuff. I might actually save my perks up until like after release and just kind of plan a route then, because my thought is that things are going to get added or changed. Probably not changed, but added. And so I kind of want to wait a little bit. Hey, thanks, Super High. So we killed several things already in this video. That's pretty good. If you guys are new to the stream or you guys are enjoying the stream, definitely make sure to click that. There's one. Click that thumbs up button. And if you guys are new to the channel and you haven't already, definitely make sure to subscribe. Oh, I got a downward look at these things here. I think the spotty one from the scope would be really good. Can't see a single thing. Those birds, man. I didn't slip off a mountain. I literally just went down the mountain. And nothing happened to me. There's two of them here. I took no damage or anything. Okay, where the heck is this thing? There it is. That is not a very good shot. But we're gonna probably bring it down eventually. Nope. I hit it right in the back. And I think it probably hit a lung. That's my thought, at least. Hoping, at least. See, yeah, there it is, right here. Probably not the greatest kill, integrity kill. Never mind, it was a perfect shot. Sweet, $1,000. That was a crazy shot. I thought I hit it right in the spine. I thought it was gonna shatter its spine. Wow. Surprising myself. Great. I got 2.43 polymer tip bullet. Rifle score reward. Wow. Crazy. LC, he got banned from the channel. What do you mean it didn't work? He got banned. Guys, I'm the bacon king. We're gonna have so much bacon. Everybody's coming over to my house. We're gonna have a bacon party. Some sausage for some people, I guess. But I don't know why you want sausage when you can have bacon. Bacon. If you shoot an animal in this game, that will stop the animal from running away. Huh? If you kill it, if you wound it hard enough, good enough. If you don't wound it enough, it's gonna run. There are different like bleed rates, so there's like very low, low, medium, and then high. And I've so far must have been just good shots. The first one I got was a medium. I can't even get over whatever this is. It's been the only thing with the game that hasn't changed since last time I played. Traversing over things is kind of the same. Hard sometimes. Things block you when you're like, there's a little tiny pebble in my way. Yeah, he's right up over this hill, and I don't have a shot. I gotta get over here first. Oh, in the leg? I don't think that would do anything. You want to go for the best. You want to go for, like, the lungs. Lungs, heart. Did you see that red thing? What was that thing? Was that a chipmunk? Where are you? Where are you? Yeah, there are other guns. I've got to buy them, though. Wait, that's why I'm looking for an outpost. So I can show you guys everything there is in the game. Huh. I don't have any desire to play that game. Logan. I must have spooked him. Which way are we going? We're going the right way still. Have you ever had a bacon donut? I have had a bacon donut, yes. Do the kids at my school watch my channel? I'm not in school, dude. I'm 29. Ewok? Did you hear that? That was straight up an Ewok. It's in the trees. My kid is talking in the background. Baby. Holy crap. You guys, that's straight up a freaking Ewok noise. Kyle, what's up, dude? Missed like almost the majority of the stream. Where were you? Bruh. I have no idea where that thing went. Oh my gosh. I'm telling you, man, the fox noise is just off. It's too loud. No, I'm a computer administrator. Computer. What's a head of year administrator? What is that? Wait, I don't know what that is. Well, what do you know? It's a rest zone. Okay, we're gonna. This is the rest zone right here. Or maybe if. It's also something. Something about the walk up on me? Do you hear this? Look! How are you not gonna go down? I'll take your buddy too! Right in the butt! How in the heck do those things run up right on me? Walk right up on me! That was awesome! Super chat, Lewis! Lewis in the house. Dude, it literally walked right up on me. I don't think I got the other one at all. I should go discover that zone over there. Did I hit that other one at all? I don't think so. Try to shoot him. I think I missed big time. Poop. Okay, we're gonna come back to this. I'm gonna go over here. This is like a rest zone. Gustav. Yeah, Lewis is here now. James, your guess is as good as mine, man. I should have maybe killed a fox. They seem to be worth more, like, for some reason. Like, a lot. A lot more. Alright, I'm definitely going to build this here. There's so many things in this area. So many things, like, this will be a good spot to come back to. I hear something. Walking. Or is that me? Or is it raining? Hello? Definitely hear something. Something's walking nearby. No, Kyle, I have not. You can shoot at people, huh? I don't think you can do anything with them to them, though. These boars are dumb, man. They're just walking right up on me. It's cool, though. There's always two of them. So if you're quick enough, you might be able to kill both of them. I'm going to crawl up on it. Lewis is one of my mods. And I've known him for a while. For years. Uh, think it might have ran off. Wait. Shh. It's coming again. They're right up here. Things are not too bright. How is this not dead? Like immediately. What the heck? How are you not dead? There it is. I was like, just a rock. Be calm. There she be. 100%. 9% quick kill bonus? How? I don't understand how that one lived longer. That's hilarious. Oh, man. What a fun game. What a fun game. Just killing stuff. We have... Okay, I'm going to try to head up there now. If I can just stop killing... Stop killing boars, man. Hey, don't self-advertise, please. Is that what gets you timed out? Now it loses here. He's going to crack down, like, immediately. I have to alt-tab to do it. Oh, are you mad or something? I really don't care to kill one. I don't care to kill a fox, to be honest. They're worth more, but... they're such a pain in the butt to kill. Why don't I just go for another boar? Huh? They're everywhere, man. This one's going to come around the corner here. Oh. That's a good hit. I don't think the bullet drop is in the game yet. Go get it. The freaking boars are everywhere. Is it actually going to be nighttime? Yeah, the vision got boring quick. What up, Warlord? How's it going, man? You guys are enjoying the stream. Definitely make sure to click that thumbs up button. Did I not examine it? I can't wait till this... The heck, man? For whatever reason, I can't examine that track. I don't want to lose it. There we go. Alright, we gotta... Here it is. There's the track. Very low bleed rate. Uh-oh. Favorite breakfast food? Bacon. Well, this one sucked. It'll probably go down, but it might take a while. It's all kinds of stuff. Gonna stick on it here. Well, it'll go down eventually. It's just gonna take a long time, probably. Am I running in the right direction, at least, to where I want to go? I am, sweet. I Oh, why would you? I don't want a cheat engine, though. That's kind of like wasting. That's kind of like beyond the point, isn't it? Okay, let's. I literally scared the poop out of it. Look at that. Dude, that noise. It is literally going to be nighttime. Where is the track at? Huh. Is something going on with my... with my game right now? To where I can't see the direction of the track? Why am I not able to... Am I going... I'm going back the wrong way, aren't I? This is the way I just came. But for whatever reason, I can't... Yeah, it's not showing me a direction. I guess we'll look at the tracks. Yeah, I just came this way. Yeah, we'll just look at the tracks, I guess. We can see, like, the path he kind of carves out, too. Huh, I think something must be bugged. Okay, tracks. Just follow the indent. Okay, this is where I lost it. Blood. Track. Poop. I lose it right here. What the heck? That's not the right track. Maybe it is. It's going this way. But I can't for the life of me follow. I don't know why it's not showing up. Huh. Why is it not appearing? This is the weirdest thing. I guess maybe we'll go kill another one. Something's messed up with it. What's my favorite song? I don't really have a favorite song. Yeah, Drelio, right? Total clickbait. You just subbed right now? Cool, dude. Thanks, man. Ryan, I uploaded that yesterday. Well, it's actually getting nighttime. Wow. This wasn't here before. I should just go to that lookout spot so I can find the next station. It's about to be nighttime soon. We're not gonna be able to see anything. Let's wait for it to stop running. That kickback, though. Oh, why do I keep reloading? What am I doing? Man, it's getting... Oh, sweet. Totally forgot about that. It just turned it on for me. I didn't even do it. I forgot about the headlamp, but that is extremely helpful. Alright, here we go. They're not... It's just bugged. Oh, he's dead right here. Cool. Something's bugged right now. Got it. Good shot. 100%. Okay, cool. As long as I'm getting good integrity bonuses, that's all that matters to me. Alright, let's go to the lookout. We're just gonna run there. You always seem calm. Is that your personality? Yeah, pretty much. Extremely patient person for the most part. He's like a toddler on pure cotton candy. Hey, you know what, Antonio? That's a good question. I have no idea. I would imagine that's the case, and we're gonna find out. But I bet you. See you later, Ryan. Thanks for stopping by, man. Screw you, Fox. I don't care about you. Not unless I can see you right away and kill you. Kill you easily. Nope. I wonder if this is a point of interest. Shulford Barn. Oh, so technically I couldn't see the tracks because the headlamp, because it was nighttime. It was starting to be nighttime and I needed the headlamp on. That kind of makes sense. No, I'm talking about the direction. Because you can see the tracks. I mean, like, you know, you can see. But for whatever reason, the direction wasn't showing up. So maybe that's what it was. Is that what you're saying? That's got to be what I'm... I have to imagine that's the case. Oh, this looks like a point of interest we can get actually... it's like some history marker and get some experience off of. Gamer Jones, I think you might be thinking of somebody else. I never did. Yeah, the lore. I didn't know if they actually called it lore. That's why I said history. So you get XP for finding those things. Why were you timed out for... You were timed out for self-promoting. Yeah, the graphics are really nice. Like, when you see, like, the nice, like, sunrise, it's gonna be, like, insane. Because you said something dumb, probably. Yeah, I guess that's, it's a different way of saying it. There's a path. Let's follow that. Let's follow this path. Up to the marker. Up to the lookout point, then we can find out where the... freaking outpost is. We can go to the outpost and look at the stuff that I need to look at. Like I said, I was going to, like, an hour ago. We'll follow the path. And then get to the lookout. And then we should be able to see the outpost thing. Here it is. And then we can fast travel back and forth between these two zones. Oh, sweet, a big lake. Cool. So, you see how my guy's, like, heart is beating down there in the right-hand corner? Will I pass out if I just run forever? I feel like that green bar is your health. With a plus sign on it. I mean, it kind of makes sense. And you have your visibility and then your hearing. But, honestly, I don't think it works. An alert bar for what? How far is it? Oh, we're almost there. What do you mean alert bar? Should include an alert bar? Oh, really? Right up in front of me. I'll try to kill you. How dark is it? Wow. It's pretty dark. Since it's in my path, might be worth trying to kill. Although it might run if it sees my headlamp. Where are you? Big Game Hunter? I've never played Big Game Hunter. I have a mission, Fox. I have a mission. And it's not to kill you. It's to get to this lookout. Survey the land. And find the outpost. Bugger off. No boars up this way, huh? Gosh, it seems like we've been running forever. Is that just me or what? Schoenfield windmills. Cool. It's a big windmill lookout. Almost there. It seems like it's taking forever. Can I play more blacksmith? I might. Oh, I gotta recenter my mouse. There we go. I really gotta find a way to fix this. Maybe I just need to run OBS in administrator mode. I think maybe that's what it was, because I can remember I played it in full screen last time. Play games like Titanfall? Yeah, I played games like that. Yeah, the game comes out in 2 days, so you guys can definitely get it then if you're liking what you see. Alright, just show me the outpost location. Emin, what's up, man? There we go. 100 XP for that journey? Should be more than that, man. Alright, where is it? There it is. Oh my gosh, it was right there. It was right there! And we were just at this place. Well, back down the road we go. We were just there, man. Oh, that's craziness. So if we just follow this path down, yeah, that's it. We're good. Yes! Then we can look at what's there at the outpost. And then we can look at the new weapons and stuff, because I have quite a bit of money. Maybe I can buy some upgrades. I'll buy a new... Yeah, one-time purchase, yep. No microtransactions, which pretty sure everyone will love, because I think a ton of people really like the Hunter game, but I think people got turned off to it due to that. Lots of people were like, I think there probably still are a lot of diehard people who played the classic. Don't lose the path. I'm just going to run down the path. I don't care about you right now. I know. I want to kill you. I want to kill you too. There should be something like tracker bullets, where if you get the target, tracks in your vision. There are some perks that are kind of like that. Not in your vision, but it gives you like a, you know, kind of like a trail. Like, gives you more information about the trail. You can track it better and stuff. Yeah, Luis, I know. Like, I'm just like, okay, what can I kill? Okay, deer and rabbit. Okay, I'm just going to kill deer and rabbit forever. And then I stopped pretty quickly. This is probably... There are not many games that I have played that I'm like, I can play this if I have free time. This game is one of those games. Probably one of the games I'm looking forward to playing most. What the heck was that? What is Super Chat? Super Chat's like a new system for like donations and like fan funding and stuff. Can I buy a 50 cal BMG? You might be able to. I don't think you can, though. I don't know if there's giant 50 cals. What's my favorite video game ever? I don't know if many people will know about this game, but in terms of content, there's not a lot of it. But it was a game that I played a ton with my friends, and I played it all the time, and I was freaking awesome at it. It was a game for the Xbox called Phantom Dust. Phantom Dust is probably one of my favorite games, and it's tied, I think, with Red Dead Redemption. Red Dead Redemption is probably my favorite game of all time. Dre Lou, what's up? Thank you, man. Thank you so much. You're going to make me cry. You're going to bring a tear to my eye. I think Red Dead Redemption and then Phantom Dust. Phantom Dust was a lot of fun, though. And the more and more I think about it, the more I think that they're pretty much tied. You did a good, Dre Lou. Don't you have like $1 million? Are your parents rich? Come on, bro. Share the wealth. Just kidding. Thank you, man. I appreciate it. I feel bad. I was just thinking the other day, I feel bad for not like talking to people anymore. Like, I'm like never talk to people in chat. I don't talk to Lewis or Killer or Kyle. Probably talks to me the most out of anybody that I've ever met in my entire life. I'm just kidding, Kyle. Oh, that's so funny. This is your first time watching? Oh, cool, Joseph. You play Phantom Dust? Dude, nice. Here it is, Outpost. Yeah, this will go up on my channel immediately after it's done. Alright. Yeah. Fast travel and facilities available. Alright. So now we can look at the weapons. And I can sleep. Ooh. That's loud. Okay, so we've got rifles, handguns, shotguns, bows. Let's take a gander. Oh, so not only, wow, these are missing some thumbnails there. So not are there only are is there like you have to purchase them, but there are also rifle scores. So I need to get more scores before I can unlock anything. So I've got to use this more. Why is that so loud? Why is it so loud? I want to get that. 223 looks good. Oh, we can almost get this next, the 270. That's not too far off, but I think I'll get this. I'll just go in order, I think. Accuracy 100, recoil 20, 44, 87. Tons of recoil. Oh! Hip shot 70, reload speed. So then you have to, like, obviously, you remember when you used to play with me? Yeah, I do, Drew. I'm sorry. You get a bow, $10,000. I don't think so. I used the bow last time. I did not enjoy it. $30,000 for the shotgun. Wait, do I have this? What the heck? What? Music? Why? Rifle sights. Yeah, I gotta unlock these. I gotta unlock different things. Huh. Handgun, shotguns. There's more here, too. There's lures and collars. You gotta get certain levels to unlock these things. Holy gosh, they want you to play a lot. Scent eliminator. Level 4 out of 33. Locked. Wait, do I have... I don't have... Storage and backpack. Wait, what? What the heck? What's the... Oh, this is putting it in storage. What? Something's bugged out with my game here. Thanks for helping together. Here's your challenge. Oh my gosh. Harvest and the fields. Oh, Galinda's talking to me. Oh, Galinda. I can't get these out of here. Do I still have these on me? No, I don't. They're stuck. Oh, no. Guys, they won't. I can't do anything with this. Uh-oh. Well, I think I'm going to go ahead and call for the stream and figure out how to get this. Thanks for stopping by the stream. Hopefully you guys enjoyed it. I'm really looking forward to more of this game, and I will definitely be bringing more. I'm doing it right now. I'm doing it right now. I'm doing it right now. Okay, right at this. $250 to rest? I got to pay money to rest? That's craziness. Anyway, thanks for watching, guys. Hope you guys are having a great day. Thanks for stopping by the stream. I will see you guys later.